Oh. Over here? Nope. Hold on one second. Wait, actually, hold on. Let me try something. Hint. Okay, how? Over here?
Ah, that was a close one.
Yeah.
Where's my pants? Wow. I can see my house from here.
No, you can't. Okay, now what?
Climb on this side.
Fraser, we can jump to the platform from here.
What platform? Over there? There's another thing on the other side, so maybe we should check that out. I don't know. Here we go. Yeah. Where? Oh, I see it. I see it.
Come on, jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass shaped drum.
Thank you.
Now we've got water running down both sides. Look. Oh. Shall we?
Something out there. Oh. Okay, yeah, let's go out there.
Shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done for that.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
Oh. Yep.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Document makes all the statues and things. Things always come in threes. Three points of trident, the last split into three beams.
Okay, what do I do here? Yeah, I know.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
This thing's heavy.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nadine, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Look up. He said she's not the right thing.
Ah, right.
Okay, what do you mean by that?
Okay, can you be a statue again?
What are you doing? No, no, no.
Yeah, now we tend to the other two.
Ah. No. Okay, we should be good there. Grapple on the next rope, please. Oh my God, dude. Okay, now you stay there.
Copy that.
Okay, that did something. So I can put this down? No, wait for it. What's happening? I can't see from over here. Hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening? Oh, you can put down the mirror now. They found us. Get ready. Shit. Go!
Let me go ahead and take this. I totally shot him, dude. Come on. No! 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 Fuck you. Sam!
Despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's alright. He is like a girl.
It's not right. How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit.
The hell is she doing here?
You think you're gonna help? I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all.
Sure. I'll take the credit.
finish what we started.
All right.
So, Nadine Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was going to say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that, she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. Where did I come from?
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. Final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on.
Oh,
our
on
way.
The contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill him!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Anything else?
Shiva and Parashurama.
Don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet.
Is that it? Oh my God. Thank you. No, no, no. There we go. Okay.
He's yielding.
Kix, it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Kadesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What? I guess like that? I don't know. Is that it? Yep.
Are you all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck.
No sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then what are you doing?
Going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What do you do?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha ha, yes!
Look, got it. Hold on.
Okay, don't do me.
Coming.
Okay, all right.
Damn it. Ladies first.
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but would you please hurry the hell up?
Take a deep breath.
Talking about heading to the old rail yard, something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
Perfect.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Yes. Yes.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
So we'll have lookouts throughout the area. Vistor on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asav's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asav betrayed you. Almost never talked sharp in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, that's it.
Found the train tracks? Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
I don't know if they're British or Portuguese, 1800s, so not quite modern. Okay, you hear that?
Chopper! Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first-hand basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Asav too. How'd you deal with the torture?
What do you mean? Did he torture you?
Oh, yeah. Couldn't stop talking about yourself.
Wait. Oh, I think we should be on the other side. Yeah.
Here we go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete.
Little help? No problem. Go ahead. No, you first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Yes. Aha! Holy shit.
see ya.
Hey, where's Sam? Oh, right. Forgot about that. Sam! Where are you? Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. Oh, damn it, I'm joking. I never joke about anything.
One of you could have just let me borrow your own, but... here goes nothing!
One piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I didn't do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him there.
Yeah. Got it.
See anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Why are you too kind?
She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer. Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way. Little precarious.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh. Oh, hey, you all right? Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move.
Oh, come on.
I said don't move.
Hey, ow, ow, ow. Hey, too, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Leave the rope for me, please.
You got it.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Oh, come on. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the stream there really quick. I'm gonna start a new one. And, yeah. But we're almost done with this game. We really are. But, yeah. I'll see you guys in a minute.